And from the National Assembly, the Senate President Ahmad Lawan don't congratulate Libya Nigerians, especially the Muslim, for the occasion of the Eid al-Fitr. And for his salam message, the Senate President Yan said the celebration they marked the breaking of fast and the end of the holy month of Ramadan. And it's still the clap hand for the frontline workers for the fight against the coronavirus COVID-19 pandemic for inside the Wiyobodo. And the lawmaker then call on Nigerians to continue to observe the health precaution and make them still do more on top to take due purity plus a charity.